and in car number 9, Clayton McDivitt.
Mm-hmm.